Chapter 6 Footprints. Students, on one side I have drawn shapes. The shapes are triangle, circle, rectangle, square, and oval. On the other side, I have drawn figures. Figures are hut, egg, ice cream, ball, and a carom board. Now, help me to match shapes and figures. Match the columns. This is a triangle. Now you tell me, students, which is the figure similar to the triangle? Egg? No. Ice cream. Ice cream is similar to the triangle. Now let's match. Very good. This is a circle. Now you tell me, which figure looks like a circle? Ball. This ball looks like circle. So let's match. Now you tell me, students, which is this shape? Correct. This is a rectangle. Now you tell me, which is the figure similar to this rectangle? Carom board? No. Then? Hut. Very good. This is a square. So now let's find a figure similar to this square. Carom board. A carom board looks like square. So now let's match. This is oval. Now you tell me, which is the figure similar to oval? Egg. Egg is similar to oval. So now let's match. Let's count and write the shapes. Students, look at the board. This is a train. It has many different shapes. So now, let's count and write the shapes. Triangle. Now let's count number of triangles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So there are 5 triangles. So let's write. Five triangles. Square. Now let's count number of squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So there are 7 squares. Students, tell me, which is this shape? Yes, this is a circle. So now let's find circles. Small circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. So there are 13 circles. This is a rectangle. Now let's count the numbers of rectangle. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Can you find any more rectangles? Yes, there is one more rectangle. So, seven. So, there are total seven rectangles. So, the train has five triangles, seven squares, 13 circles, and seven rectangles. Let's count and write the shapes. I have drawn a scenery. It has mountains, a coconut tree, a house, and a sun. So now let's count and write number of shapes. Circle. Let's count number of circles. 1, 2, 3, 4. So there are four circles. Now let's count squares. 1, 2, 3, 4. No. 1, 2, 3. So there are total 3 squares. Now let's look for rectangles. 1, 2, 3, 4. So there are total 4 rectangles. Now let's count triangles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is a triangle. So 6. So there are total 6 triangles. So, in this scenery, there are 4 circles, 3 squares, 4 rectangles, and 6 triangles. drawings using only the basic shapes. Making use of basic shapes, I'm going to make some nice jewelry for my friend. Let's make. I will draw earrings using triangle and circle. Let's see. Triangles. Circles. Now, let's make bangles. Tell me, students, what is the shape of bangle? Right, that is circle. Let's make bangles. Now, let's draw some designs. Let's draw small circles. This is looking nice. Let's draw small circles again. Now, let's make a necklace. You tell me, students, which shape to use for necklace? Okay, I will use square. Now let's make a pendant. I will make a triangular pendant. So, different jewelries using basic shapes are ready. Students, little homework for you. You have to make 5 different drawings in your drawing book using only the basic shapes. Complete the drawing using basic shapes. Students, let's complete this cartoon face using only basic shapes. This is a square face and it has a triangular nose. Tell me, students, what all things are missing? Eyes. Let's make eyes. Let's make circular eyes. Eyes are ready. What else is missing? Mouth. Let's make a rectangular mouth. Let's make eyebrows. Small rectangular eyebrows. So, our this cartoon face is ready with using only basic shapes. Complete the drawing using basic shapes. Now, let's complete this face. This is a circular face. It has oval eyes. You tell me, students, what all things are remaining? I think the nose is remaining. Let's make nose. A square nose. What else is remaining? Mouth. Mouth is also remaining. So let's make the mouth. A triangular mouth. Now let's make eyebrows. Rectangular eyebrows. So, we have completed this face using only basic shapes. Students, there is some homework for you. Draw 5 different cartoon faces in your drawing book using only the basic shapes. Fun with tracing. Students, let's trace a few objects. Duster. Students, can you relate this to any shape? This looks like a rectangle. Now, let's trace this facial cream. Students, can you relate this to any shape? Think and tell me. I think this looks like a triangle. Now, let's trace this bowl. Students, you tell me, we can relate this bowl to? Correct, a circle. Let's take one more object. Look and tell me, can you relate this to any shape? Well, I think this looks like a square. So students, we have traced different objects that represents basic shapes. Students, there is some homework for you. You have to take any 5 objects that you use in your home and trace them in your notebook. Try to relate those traced figures with the basic shapes.